And now to relax with the game The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Probably need to hand this down a touch. Boo boo doo boo. Yep, my hair is still just. Oh, apparently I'm getting mod pizza for dinner. Crap. Now I gotta make a pizza. Oh my gosh. It's too damn difficult. Okay, let me see if I can do order now and pull up a pizza. That's my zip code. There we go. Begin the order for a pizza, and the pizza will be create your own, and we will say 11 inch with a little bit of barbecue, garlic, olive oil, pesto, red sauce, white sauce. We'll go red sauce. With some Asiago mozzarella. For all the damn meat. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Garlic. Bell, jalapeno. Mushroom. Pineapple. I don't know. Finishing glazes. Surprise me. Just no black olives. Or green olives. No olives, period. Let's see how well that goes through. I gotta go see Impa. Let's go see Impa. Yes, I'm a man. Text my daughter. See, that's a surprise. Raquel Whitmire. Hopefully, nobody heard that for a moment. Hold on. My phone forgot who my family was. I'm trying to. You keep talking to me. I can't move. Good evening, everyone. Or
So,
evening,
you're
afternoon.
finally awake. It has been quite a long
I
time.
did not have enough coffee
I
this
am
morning,
much
apparently.
older now, but you
Yes,
remember
I
me,
remember you. You're
don't you?
Impa. All right, more backstory. Okay, let's do this. You really don't have to do this.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the
Didn't
history of
the king already
Calamity
tell me this
Ganon,
garbage?
a
Come on.
primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the
How does
denizens of
that
the
work?
realm.
That good?
The people thought it
Is
wise to
it okay?
utilize
They
their
hit me in this too.
technological prowess
Okay,
to
fine. Let me
ensure the
bump it to
safety of the
22.
land should Calamity Ganon ever return.
24.
They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine
Okay, that
Beasts.
should work.
They also built a
I want this
legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians.
Yeah, he already told us all this mess. And now I'll just sit
The
here and listen
Divine
to the old
Beasts were
lady
piloted by four
reading her
individuals
scripting.
of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged.
Boop. you shrink me down a little bit.
Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against his kingdom. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their
I do appreciate
foe.
How the tapestry makes it seemingly
and
the 8-bit
the
version.
Hero wielding the sword that seals the darkness delivered his final blow. The princess used her sacred power
more or less
to
how they're built there.
Away Calamity Ganon.
Holy crap, he's got a Minecraft sword.
Oh.
Yes, continue.
Oh.
Yep, Ganon took control of everything. Used it against you. Couldn't do anything in love. Oh, I should have just hit. Yeah. Yay, they exist. Yeah, we're just going to Hattina. We're going. I don't even know anything else about it. Don't care about you. Six stamina this time. That'll help me out a bit more. Fly further, swim faster. Eek. Yeah, that's the plan. Right after I catch this frog who can't get away. He got away. Damn it, frog. Huh? Yeah, I didn't mean to hit the button again, thank you. Apple, 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 apple. No, we're not gonna take any. We're going to not have that weapon in hand. Oh my god. Yeah, we're equip this motherfucker. We're going to hold an apple. Gonna get back. We're going to drop. And now we'll take all 5 apples. Oh, I can't run with the cucker. People are fucking thoughts, man. Hey, Kakariko, what's up? Get out. Pick him back up. That's 2. Ooh, I don't have any milk. Do I have any swift carrots? Don't see any swift carrots. Carrots. Who's got carrots? Is there a cooker next? A cuckoo? Cuckoo? Whatever it's called. Yeah, yeah. I'm looking for carrots. You know where they are? Not very helpful. Or I could just take them out. And one would never know if it's me. And then when he finds out I'm the 100-year-old Link, he'll be like, oh, never mind. It's all good, brother. I didn't want to fall in the water here. Very good. Find a random apple underneath the bridge. Random apple. River snails, what glow in the dark. Are you telling me I shouldn't take the carrots? I think that it's only right that I should. This is even a village, though, isn't it? I don't want to do that just yet. This is where I came in the village. Run! Run like the wind, Link! Smashing pots. I don't have any idea what happened to the plants even growing. Okay. Any more chickens? Hello, chickens. Any chickens? Has the man lost his chickens? Where are his chickens? There is something orange over here. What is it? What was that I just chased off? That's not the swift carrot.
You watching?
Oh, I have somebody watching now.
Wait.
Yes, one viewer. It says one viewer right there on top. You asked, and I looked, and somebody was in here. So, yay!
I can tell you if you keep going.
No, I don't know if I can set that up or not. I think I can. But I...
Hello, person.
If people want to just pop in and not say anything, that's cool, too.
You should say hi.
But hello, viewer, how are you doing?
You should say hello.
No, I say hello to them. They don't have to do anything.
Well, for you they don't, but I think they should say hello.
Well, you're not in charge of them, and neither am I.
No.
I'm in charge of you. Suffice to say...
You only been streaming for 30 minutes?
I may have overreacted a little bit yesterday, maybe. I'm still angry that you did not do what I told you to do, but...
Oh, you're streaming, right?
Yeah.
You have 0 viewers now.
Yeah, cool. Because you told them they had to say hi.
That's not.
People watching are introverts.
Probably.
You see, I told you to surprise me, and... Hoping whatever it was I chased off will come back. It was like a shiny Pokemon. Nope. Oh well. Yeah, I know where we are. I'm looking for a chicken. You know where a chicken is? If that was a bug I could have gotten. Really need it to not be raining so I can for sure make that jump. I wasn't worried, maybe a little bit. I really want to jump, but I don't want to fall, because I know I'm going to. Okay, he does switch me. For a second, I thought he only jumped on one foot. Hey, look, a billy goat. Which I don't really care about. I got enough raw meat. Did it stop raining? Oh, sweet. Where was I gonna hop on? Back over there? Did I already come the whole way around? Oh, it was over there. But still. Haha! I got over here quicker! Not really. But I wouldn't have had to worry about the rain! Hooray! I think I can get up this part. I'm looking for stupid chickens. I think I got them all yet. I need to check with them. You've got like seven. I think we'll make it. I think we'll be okay. Please. Don't fall to a gruesome death link. Not that I myself am afraid of death. I just hate having to reload. It takes forever. Well, you know what? Not even gonna chase it. Nope. What are you? Okay, nothing. PUBG! Legend of Zelda, the first battle royale. Wait, do I need a shovel? How do I get this out? That's not it. Oh, come on. That was silly. Uh-oh. Impa, save me! Okay, cool. I didn't die. There's no chicken up here. Hi. course it is. You said you needed. I'm Amazon Prime. Yay. I only have one more. I have to find one more. Gotta go for a moment. All right, see ya.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nope, I'm gonna climb up the side of the building real quick. Then I have to go downstairs to actually do something. Here. Oh my god. Climb up the house. No. Okay, climb up this side. Climb up this wall. Where are you? Oh. That didn't work. Ian George, let me find this house. Come on. Let me stay in the tree for 2 seconds. Oh my god. What? What? What's up? What's up? What does your mother need me for? I gotta go do something real quick. I'll be right back, hopefully. I'm hopping off. I've gotta go eat. I'll be back. Peace.